Hi and welcome to a short guide for lockpicking in Wartales. Please be aware that this tutorial is based on the first demo, so it might be a subject of change while development continues. But now, let's get started. In the first step, you need lockpicks. You can find them in loot or buying at traders, but the easiest and fastest way is to craft it at the workshop within the camp. Just get some iron ore and create a few. So now let's have a look onto the lockpicking. Activating the lockpick is done by left click. If you are at the wrong position, a light metallic sound will appear and the lockpick won't go far into the lock. The closer you are at the correct position, the farther the lockpick will go in, until you finally open the first bolt. To open the chest, you need to unlock all three bolts. So simply repeat with the same logic. Being successful will reward you with some experience for a thief profession and for sure the loot of the chest. Don't worry if some lockpicks got broken, they are easy to replace and after you've got used to the lockpicking system, plus with higher thief profession level, it's getting easier. That's it! Thank you for watching and have fun with Wartales!